Welcome back to Sleeping Dog. We are going to do the tournament before we do more. Well, actually, before we do anything, we're gonna turn in statues. Then we do the tournament. Then we're gonna look for main missions again. We can also do a new case. Check what that's about. At least. And yeah, let's go about it that way.
Can I help you?
What can I change? Give me my bomb.
You go enjoy yourself.
I wear this outfit because I'm gonna need damage and charging. I don't know if you can see this.
I found one of your statues.
A horse! Good work, Wei. What did you do in the States?
What makes you think I did anything different than what I'm doing now?
You have the feel of a man wearing another man's skin. It fits very well, and yet, if one knows a man underneath, it clearly isn't right. What would you like to learn?
Yeah. Good. With all statues now? Might be.
Four!
We've packed the punch. Keep them.
Have you learned nothing?
Ooh. Yeah. My combos!
Everything!
Okay, I'm sure.
Your left wing!
Stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Yeah, we will. Run away.
Time to get things going.
Can you make it?
Try to do this, Bob.
Let's do it.
I found one of your statues.
The ox. You have done well. You don't look well, Wei. Is everything all right?
No, Sifu.
What do you plan to do about it?
It is what it is.
So if your punches are weak, that means they're destined to be weak? Or is it true that through practice and concentration, you can change?
Some problems are harder to solve than a weak punch, Sifu.
Watch my students for a minute. You may change your mind.
Yeah, okay.
What
go.
Would you like to learn?
Learning this, and then someday we will get this, maybe? Jumping power roundhouse kick. What kind of complicated skill is this? Yeah.
I'm ashamed to call myself a good teacher. Your failure is truly threatening. Faster!
Shellac.
Harder! I'm embarrassed for you! My shame at your performance grows by the minute! Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I found one of your statues.
The rooster.
Pick up the last
good,
one.
Good. Must have been hard to fit in
before the tournament. States,
moving at that age.
Yeah, it takes a while. Eventually, you kind of become a different person.
I think a lot of people do that, even if they don't move to another culture. Seems to me that the trick is to remember always who you are, and maybe what it is that you're doing. Be in a culture without being of it. What would you like to learn?
You have studied Wu Chu, ancient master of defeat.
Okay.
Put yourself beyond the point. That seems a pattern. You are the first student I've had to fight. By studying in California. Ooh, too much time with the girlfriend. Only accident will cure you. And in your case, that might. Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
We don't have any more. Why not, do we? No. Find the last one, and then do the tournament. Let's check, where would it be? Where is it? Not down here. It is over here. Let's travel over there. Where do we come from? The dock, I think. This is the dock. And we come from here? Or from here? Not sure. One of them is an industrial dock, I think. I think we can come from here. Let's try this. Just for one day. Go to that Margo to the coast area, I guess.
Pure chocolate and 100% wow appeal. Wow! Now available in all good retailers or a supermarket near you. Huge chocolate. Probably the best chocolate you'll ever taste.
What's the problem?
There's some guys running a game around the corner. Morons are going to draw the cops down here. Can you get rid of them for me?
All right. Break even, break even. Hey, you guys. Game's over.
No, man.
Yeah. second floor. Oh, I'll leave it be. We are going to up on that boat, not far. Going back. Straight to the dock.
Designer prices? Then check out Hang and Sui's chunky new design for men today. It's a great look at a great price. Hang and Sui clothing and accessories for men. You've never looked so good.
That was good. Okay. Come on, Ray. You see something here? Pick that up. Look at that box for us. Nice. Some coin. Back here. Is that you? Last move there. Taxi. 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 That's a bus. Not quite what we need.
I found one of your statues.
The monkey. Thank you. This is the most powerful move of all. Pay attention.
Well, it's gonna be good. Now we have all of them.
Powerful move of all. Pay attention. I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher. Your failure is truly breathtaking.
Come on, bring it.
Faster! Harder!
You got it now.
By the mirror. How can Wei learn? You provide such weak
opposition. Did he just scold this student?
It's been a pleasure to work with a student as skilled as you. But I have to say, I find myself troubled.
Why, Sifu?
I have given you powerful tools. If they are not used well, surely I bear part of the responsibility.
You're wrong. You're not responsible for me. Each of us eventually answers for our own actions.
And when your journey is over, will you be ready to answer for what you've done? To live with it?
Yes. I will live with it. Because when I'm done, it won't just be me who has to answer.
Be careful, Wei. Those who seek justice are at the greatest risk of losing sight of it.
That's a nice saying, Sifu. But if I let that stop me, there won't be any justice at all.
So, now we're going to do the tournament.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Wonderful.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks.
Wait. Oh, look at the car. Dude. Okay. I don't even care. So, I'm gonna go look for a taxi that might take us here. If not, we're just gonna drive from here later. So, taxi again. And the rest of the game. Ooh, look at this. That's totally bringing the fourth wall here, like. This is so good. Parodying End of the Dragon from Blue, I think. So. Get all the way up there. Where do you all come from?
Welcome, gentlemen, to Zodiac Island. You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles. Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here. They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle. He has a stall in the North Point Night Market.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
Who are you?
Song Fang, from Kowloon. You heard of me?
Nope. Should I have?
Won the Fight Club circuit 5 years running. Hope you like second prize. Ha 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 ha!
So what's your story?
Kyle Chu. You from the mainland?
Grew up in San Francisco.
Really? Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee. This ain't no tournament for amateurs.
Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen. Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in, gentlemen.
Ah, yes. It's a qualifying
round. Your man is awful. You want to double down? You sure? Double my bet.
This is better than a cockfight any day.
You guys even practice? How's your yacht?
227 feet long. Just launched it last
night. Ah, brother, I am so sorry. Mine is 232. But don't feel too much shame. I'm sure you're still better than someone. Somewhere?
Bring it on!
How much is he paying you?
I'm no hooker! You have no class!
It goes good! No more friends! I was just going to offer to double it! But if you're not getting paid!
The winner by fire and blood is Wei Shen!
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
Well, let's go.
Statue represents a fighting style we will see on this island. Wing Chun is particularly effective at close range. Ah, karate. This school has a lineage that stretches back thousands of years.
My fingers are slipping!
Hey! Here comes the fighting zen, dude. It's not hard to read.
Gentlemen, whether this esoteric school can hold up against fierce competition.
Last man standing will move on, and only the last man standing.
Bring it on!
This is going to be fun!
We gotta learn a new move! Laughing at you.
You look good.
Should be a good match.
Impressive.
Oh, nice.
Tougher than you.
Our next challenge is on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
This thing is wild. Helping hand.
Kenpo, a Japanese import. But the true masters will tell you. It originated here many thousands of years ago.
Tournament is finished, you piece of shit!
Okay.
Crap!
How's feeling, Jen?
Take him out! Finish him!
What was in that tea?
Something bad.
God damn you, fool!
Look out, you poor guy!
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya!
Okay. Fight my way today, Nancy Paul.
Poison, you cheating bastard!
Never ends, does it?
Takes more than that to beat me!
How's your ground game, Shen?
boy enough. He's a bad son of a shit.
Ain't gonna be no next time for you.
No.
I'll beat all four of you.
Come on, make some more funny sounds. I got more for you. Down there in hell, yeah, fucker! No, no, no. Gangsters down there in hell!
To you. Poisoned, huh? Bastards tried that on me, too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it, though.
You tried, guys. Never learn.
Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thanks. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh,
Get in the boat, shall we?
Come on, Wei. Get it together.
Wrestling with striking. It can pose problems for conventional martial artists.
Let's do the finale.
The three surviving contestants will fight the armies of the island in a battle royale in the sacred... What's this?
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take that one!
Impressive, gentlemen. All of you are worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other. Yeah, no way!
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch. Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping!
Those spikes are real! Shit, brothers!
All right, let's do this.
All right, well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Okay.
Agree.
Agree. Agree.
Dramatic engine in full throttle.
I got no choice! They're not carrying me out of here!
We're not dying here. Every man for himself.
Put my money on you, moron!
fast. Let's do it again. This is wild.
I'm not dying here. Every man for himself.
I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to- Oh, shit!
What is he doing?
Payback time!
Wow, slow! You are a fool to fight me! Sorry, but I must kill you now!
What the hell is that?
I am Zhang! You are no match!
Got a lot of dying to do.
You're in over your head, Shen.
You owe me 3 good blocks.
You're evil. If you were a student of mine, I'd disown you. Ah!
You're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait! You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again by betting you'd win the final battle. Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million, Wei Shen. A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, no. I'm not picking up our pride.
No. Not even close.
Yeah, this was some action. That's cool. Okay. That's all. That's just fire XP for some reason. Yeah. Not something else. Take a break. Next time, more main story, probably. Thank you then. Bye!